Good afternoon all, and I am Tarandu from Lanka Software Foundation and Gihan Taranga, one of my partner. And before moving to the presentation, let's have a quick overview about our product. Our product, Kasha Visualizer, it's about financial network analysis. And the main problem is how analyze a complex financial network. What is the meaning of the financial network? It's about a simple representation of a set of nodes and a set of edges. Nodes are represented by a financial sector or financial institute or something like bank. And edges are represent how connect each financial sectors with each other. And that edges have a weight and direction. So we will call that complex financial network because that complex is occurred because this network has a direction and a weight and a lot of nodes. That means a lot of financial sectors. So it is a huge task to analyze complex financial network. Mainly we are focusing about the NICE dataset. It's about New York Stock Exchange dataset. Because we are funding from Maryland University in the United States. So we can see some financial network from capital market and bank system. So we are trying to find out some patterns and visualization with that. Mainly this is a research-based project product. So this is our solution. It is a tool that can analyze a financial network and recognize some patterns. So it will easy to find out to analyze the risk of financial investment. Mainly, we are focusing three factors about the network visualization, network pattern detection, and network analysis. And technically, this is a fully open source project because Lanka Software Foundation is we are on the opensource.lk domain and we are doing open source project, entirely open source project. So mainly we are use fully open source technology for the project, Java and JavaScript. Entire source code will be is on GitHub. And mainly at the moment, we are running three live instances with this project, with three different data set. And in our research team in Maryland University, they are use this tool for their research. And regarding the implementation model, I will explain about the research. The main Kasha project is older than 5 years now. Mainly that Maryland University research team tried to find out the behavior of financial network within the crisis period and how they are recovered after the financial crisis. I think you all know that in United States there is a huge financial crisis between 2007 to 2009. They are trying to find out some patterns and the behavior of financial network within that period and how they are recovered after the financial crisis. With our product, we have some limitations. Mainly, financial network is more complex, so it is waste very much of resources. So we are trying to find out good way to optimize our code, and that is our challenge. And generalization, there's a lot of different kind of financial networks, so we had to find out a common implementation for most of them. I think we are done it better, because at the moment we are try to we are success to configure it for main three different data set. And about our company, Lanka Software Foundation is a 13 years old software company in Sri Lanka. We are on the domain of opensource.lk. Actually, our main mission is about the free and open source software in Sri Lanka. And we are trying to find out our fresh graduate student, and they are connected with the international researchers, and take that connection to open new way to complete their PhDs. So that's the main thing. And this project have three members in team: Kasun Pereira, Gihan Tarangan, Tarindu Mothusankar.